This video, we're going to look at a indicator which is basically MACD normalized indicator, which can show us the buy and sell signal based on the green and red line. Right? Let's look. Normalized. Okay, so here's a normalized indicator which is basically showing the uptrend from here. It's a small downtrend and keeps on going uptrend here. Okay, so this is an indicator which basically shows us. Let's look at SPY. You can see that, you know, there's a green from here, red here, and then green from here, right? So what is going to help us more is this is a custom indicator. This is not developed by me, but it's basically a free indicator. I'm going to post the link below, so you can basically cut and paste the indicator. Okay? So now what I'm happening is, so now let's add one more indicator which can help us. Okay, edit, it studies OBO, which is okay. So this is basically, if you want, you can add basic one. If you want to double confirm, just add this also. Okay, when you add both, you can see here this also gives you the same exact kind of signal, right? So here, this matches here exactly. Okay, so what this helps you do is, you can see here, this gives an arrow for you. This gives a down arrow for you. You can see the green channel here, red channel here, and then green channel again here. Right? It's the same way, you can also see the same indicator here, going down here, going up here, right? So you can basically, then you can also see this one also, right? So basically, with this, you can also double check and double confirm whether the MACD is giving you a buy signal or a sell signal. Okay. Basically, you can see it's exactly matching what this is showing. Right? So here it's showing continuously, but here it's showing. Right? So this indicator can help you also double confirm with the other indicator. So this is the MOBO, basic and MOBO, right? All these are basically pre-delivered indicators from ThinkOrSwim. Right? So you can basically use that. Plus, you can also use the additional indicator here. Okay. So this can give you accurate buy and sell signals. So plus you can also verify whether the sell signal is right or wrong. Okay. So thanks for watching the video. Please share, subscribe and comment. If you have any questions, please let me know. I'm going to attach the link for this indicator down below the description.